Hi, welcome to the WT-AMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 10, Example 3. In this example, we want to add the two rational expressions, 8 over y squared minus 4y plus 2 over y. Note that the two denominators are not the same, so we will need to find the least common denominator, or LCD, before we can add these two rational expressions. In step 1, we want to find that least common denominator. Let's see what we get when we factor the denominators. The first denominator is y squared minus 4y. It looks like we can factor out a greatest common factor of y, and when we do this, we get y times y minus 4 in that first denominator. The second denominator is y, which will not factor, so that second rational expression will remain 2 over y. The least common denominator is made up of all the different factors together raised to the highest power that there is of each factor. We found two different factors of y and y minus 4, so our least common denominator will be y times y minus 4. In step 2, we want to write equivalent fractions using the least common denominator of y times y minus 4. Our first rational expression already has the least common denominator of y times y minus 4, so we don't need to change that one. Our second rational expression is 2 over y. We want to multiply the numerator and denominator by the same thing so that the denominator has the least common denominator of y times y minus 4. So we need to ask ourselves what factor or factors are missing from the denominator of y to get to the least common denominator of y times y minus 4. It looks like the missing factor is y minus 4. So this is what we will multiply the numerator and denominator by to get that equivalent rational expression with the least common denominator of y times y minus 4. In the numerator, we will have 2 times y minus 4, and in the denominator, we will have y times y minus 4. Let's multiply that second numerator out. We will still have the 8 over y times y minus 4 for our first expression, plus, in multiplying the 2 times the y minus 4, we get 2y minus 8 over y times y minus 4. In step 3, we want to combine the rational expressions 8 over y times y minus 4 plus 2y minus 8 over y times y minus 4. Since we now have a common denominator, this part is just like examples 1 and 2 in this tutorial. Let's go ahead and put the sum together in the numerator and write this over the least common denominator of y times y minus 4. When we do this, we get 8 plus 2y minus 8 in the numerator over that common denominator of y times y minus 4. Combining the 8 and the minus 8 in the numerator, we get 2y over y times y minus 4. In step 4, we want to reduce or simplify the rational expression to lowest terms. It looks like we can't factor anything here. However, the numerator and denominator share a common factor of y. So we can divide out a y from the numerator and denominator. When we do this, it leaves us with our final answer of 2 over y minus 4. Note that the values that would be excluded from the domain of the original rational expressions are 0 and 4. These values would make the original denominators equal to 0.